Is that the man you're looking for?
You're sure this is Charlie Wax?
Take him off our hands before we look him up. Without the cans, he can't drink in the cans.
Look here, it's corn syrup, caffeine, and water. And a cool label, that's all it is. Try it.
It will never enter France.
Well, that's all we got here, motherfucker.
Motherfucker?
Don't get your panties up in a bunch just because I use the M word as an adjective, as in when I landed at this airport, I was confronted by a self-important, American-hating, frog-leg-eating, snail-sucking, motherfucking, cock-sucking bureaucrat. Because I'd rather use it as a noun, as in, this motherfucker hates Americans so much, even though we saved his country ass in not only one world war, but two, he still won't let me through with my cans. So now that we're clear on how I use the M word, with no disrespect to you or your official capacity as the guardian of your country's borders, I'll just move on with my cans.
Non, monsieur, ça ne fera jamais en France. It will never enter France, okay?
Well, how am I supposed to have the energy to enjoy the endless pleasures of your fine city?
We can get you a few shots of espresso on the way out instead, sir.
It is very important that you clear customs.
Not without my cans.
Pardon, monsieur. Can I talk to you for a minute? You got a real problem with those cans.
So it seems. I'm running late. You know this place?
Yeah. There's better Chinese food in town.
Yeah, well, I hear they make a killer egg for young, so slip this guy some bills, and let's get me over there.
Well, that's not how we do things here, sir.
Well, that's how I do things. Why don't you call the embassy and get me a different driver who will comply to the way I do things?
I'm not your driver. I'm your partner.
Yeah, you're the chess player. I read your file.
You play?
Do I look like I play board games? So why don't you get this guy laid, get him a box of Cohibas, a bottle of Chivas, do whatever it takes, just get it done.
Why don't I try something just a little more subtle?
You know that really wasn't necessary back there?
Yeah, I know. I just like sticking to these self-righteous little pricks. I think just because they got a badge and a uniform, they can lord over us civilians anytime the mood strikes them.
And you know we can probably get that drink in any supermarket?
Yeah, I know that too.
So what's the big deal over some corn syrup, caffeine, and water?
Well, the big deal is my secret ingredient, which I could not take the chance that they would find out about. Hence the diversionary tactics of the grammatical variation of motherfucker.
You mean everything back there was...
You didn't get that?
You know I'm authorized to get you any weapon you want.
Yeah, but not like this one. Because me and Mrs. Jones, we got a thing going on. Till death do us part.